rapid generation of hydrogen gas should produce quite an explosion. And it does.
That again.